Hello and welcome to the Geeks of Mucklebee. My name is Nick and I am one quarter of the Geeks of Mucklebee.
My name's Oliver and I am one quarter of the Geeks of Mucklebee.
Geeks of Mucklebee.
Mucklebee. And today we are reacting to Imagine Dragons Believer. And this is at the request of our patron, AJ Griffin. Thank you very much for supporting the channel. We will be doing other requests because I just saw that you put a couple others on there. So we will do a couple of others. Greatly appreciate you supporting the channel. Thank you very much. So here we are.
Yes.
Request. Let's do this. Play. Oh, I like that. First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh,
ooh. It's a rocky
song. Yeah, it was that Bob Duncan.
I must predict. I can't even hear myself. I must predict. What you think that I can be? I'm the one at the sail. I'm the master of my sea. Oh,
I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... Hey, you bring me up, believer, believer. That's what it'd be like. Come on then. Bang. He broke Sylvester Stallone's ribs in the filming of. So yeah, I'm just gonna play the guitar over here. I have to take a punch for that one.
Stop. We can't.
Proper Rocky shot that, isn't it? Rocky forward, bang, and he's... And the spit just comes out. I like that.
I really like,
I like that. I like
with
that
the boxing.
Yeah, I like that a lot. Well, there we go. AJ Griffin, I hope you appreciated that. That is just brilliant. Yeah.
In the video, he's just like, come on. Bang! Gets knocked down.
I mean, for a certain age fella of a certain disposition, we'd all, I mean, A Believer is a great song anyway. But to be able to get to spar and have your Rocky moment with Dolph Lundgren is just awesome. That is just brilliant. I look for the Warriors video, but I don't think there is one. If anyone knows of if there's a Warriors actual Warriors music video, please leave a link us to it. Because love Warriors.
Yes.
And Warriors, so that's, I mean, that would have been like epic. Really, I've fanboyed out a little bit. I loved Rocky as a kid. You know, we'd sit down and watch it, and then it'd get to the fight scenes, and you're punching your mate, you know, you're like bang, 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 as Rocky gets into it, you know. It's like with Rocky V when he's kind of like, you knocked him down, why don't you try knocking me down, you know, and it's just like, he's like, what does he say? Tommy Gunn only fights in the ring, and he's like, my ring's outside, and then it all goes out, and the music's building, and it's just like, yeah.
And Rock, then Mickey comes back, and he's just like,
get up, you son of a, because Mickey loves you. I didn't hear no bell. Yeah, love it, love it. Yeah, brilliant, brilliant. I mean, Rocky V was quite poor in parts, but that part there, love it. And it's like Rocky III, the fight. I mean, Rocky IV. That Rocky IV fight, I at one point I knew the tape, the counter marker. So you're never gonna know this pain, my friend. You're never gonna know the pain of getting out a video and finding out that some has not rewound the video. And you had to wait for it to all rewind just so you could watch the film. And then there was no like this skip chapter and all the rest of it. You knew every favourite film. You knew what the actual part, and you would fast forward to it, and then you'd start watching it. And I broke probably two tapes. I wore out two tapes just watching the final Rocky IV scene. And it's got some great songs in it as well. Sorry, great songs. There's No Easy Way Out and all of that sort of stuff.
Burning
yeah.
Heart.
Burning. My boy. There we go. AJ, we've babbled on. We've completely digressed into Rocky sort of stuff. I do apologise. That was our Believer, Imagine Dragons. Love it. Love that a lot. So that was for you, sir. Thank you very much for supporting the channel. If you liked our reaction, please, what are we doing here? If you liked our reaction, please hit the like button. And if you want to help us out, hit the share button. And if you'd like to see more from him and maybe a little bit more from me, then please hit the subscribe button. We've been the Geeks of Mucklebee. You have been awesome. Just ever so slightly awesome. A lot awesome. It's been good.
We were maybe a little better, but you know.
don't watch the other channels. They've got plenty of subscribers. They're brilliant. They know they're brilliant. Come and slum it with us for a while. Great. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you on the next one. Take care. Bye.
Bye.